Morning, peeps. I think this whole workout is set up for just body weight. We don't need anything, so it should be fun. If you're here, start in a few minutes. Beuge, some cat-cow, feels delightful in the morning. Just wake up that spine. Focus on your breathing. Focus on that hip tuck. So leading that hollow position with your hips. And also do some child's pose. Stretch out those lats. And back. Reach way ahead. You can reach up and over to one side. Try with your arms straight, try with your elbow bent, 90 degrees. Nice, all right, let's do some shoulder extension here. So you can interlock your fingers, move your neck side to side. Pull those shoulder blades together. Roll your neck around, do a few circles. Okay, we're gonna start with those reverse push-ups. We're doing lots of back today. All right, so we want to warm up our back muscles. All right, so in a glute bridge here, kind of elbows at 45 degrees. You're gonna lift yourself up. Try and lift your chest up. All right, squeeze those shoulders together. You're gonna get a little tricep in there. Let's go. Okay, even if you're just pressing into the ground, maybe you're not moving much, we're still activating. All right, which is all we're looking for in warm up. A little activation of the muscles we're gonna use. Few more here. And good. All right, let's put our hands underneath our low back. Okay, this is our good warm up here for our core. You don't have to do this if you are able to push your back to the wall. Let's do some dead bug. Let's hear it. Try not to lose tension. So even when you breathe out, still keep pressing against your hands. And good, relax. Well, maybe not relax, but. All right, let's flip over. Nice plank position. We're just gonna alternate, driving our elbows back. Okay, again, nice little back warm-up. Put your feet a little wider than you normally would so we can keep our hips pretty straight. All right, if you're struggling, just kind of warm up your shoulders, just stay on two hands, or you can lift up a little bit. Let's go. Drive that elbow back, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Try to relax your neck and traps. Those are those muscles right above our, or right below our neck. And then that shoulder area. And good. Relax. Okay, let's get this party started. All right, so we're gonna do just two circuits, both with four exercises. Change it up a little bit. All right, so you're gonna go little child's pose, kind of feet, knees elevated here. So go back as far as you can. Okay, bring your knees in, and then you're gonna twist. Bring your knee to opposite elbow. Go back and twist. Okay, so we're going nice and deep there. And then again, lots of core, lots of weight into our arms there. All right, and then we're gonna try some core or crow here. Okay, so this is our crow. All right, so you can either hold that or you can put both feet down and then just practice lifting up one toe at a time. All right, if that's still just not accessible for you, work on your push-ups. Okay, and then flip over onto our backs. Reverse sit-up, so put your arms out kind of 45 degree, bring your feet up, shoot your toes into the sky. All right, bring your heels back down to a hover. Okay, you can also bend your knees. Okay, just take a little body weight out of there. All right, then we're gonna go flip back over. We got lots of planks as per usual. Okay, so we're gonna do scap activation. So you're gonna kind of shrug here, bring your scaps together, squeeze a pencil between your back. Press away, then come back onto our elbows, press back up, okay? If that's not accessible for ya, maybe not, try it, all right? Always try something, see how it feels. You can always just go to our scap activation. So you're looking at my back here. This is the motion we wanna make when we're activating our scaps, our back there. Aight. Okay, let's do this. So starting off, child pose to a knee to elbow, two, one, let's go. Here we go, let's have some fun on hump day. I guess I should probably do legs on hump day, hey? I like doing legs in the beginning of the week when they're nice and fresh. Push that ground away as you come back into your knee elevated child pose. and good rest. All right, let's try this crow out. Yay, crow. Okay, so you want to get your knees as high to your armpits as possible, either alternating toes or bring them both up and holding. 2, 1, let's go. All right, so you can tap one foot at a time or put both your feet down or try holding. Just 20 seconds. This one will be shorter because it's harder. I'm shaking. Try going up if you can. And rest. Oh, so fun. Funsies. Okay, reverse sit up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Shoot those hips up as high as you can. Bring those heels down. Okay, so we're trying to goal to go on your shoulders. Goal. Okay, or you might just look like this. A little hip pop at the top. Or you can just lower your legs. Similar to a dead bug. Pressing that spine down to the ground. Breathe in. And rest. Nice. Flip over. Okay, plank, scap push-up to a dolphin, which is on your elbows, almost like a tricep push-up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Scap push-up. Come back onto your elbows. Press back through. Scap push-up. Elbows pressed. Keep that core tight. Don't let your low back sink. Do one more. And rest. Beautiful. Roll out your wrist. Round 2. I might just turn up my beat. Okay. Child's pose. To a knee twist. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice extension through your spine there. Good job, guys. Let's go. A few more. And good. All right, crow. Roll out those wrists. 20 seconds, toe taps, or give the hold a shot. 2, 1, let's go. Dolphin. So no elbow bending. On that scap push-up, squeeze those shoulder blades together, then fully push them apart. Then go back, elbows to the ground. And rest. Nice. All right. I know lots on our hands here. Roll up those wrists for a little break. Going 10 seconds. Last set. Knee elevated child pose. Knee to opposite elbow. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Get a good twist in there. Good work. Here we go. Last set of these. Push through. And rest. Okay. Crow. If you haven't tried it, third chime is a charm. Here we go. Okay, if you're struggling, you can always stick to the push-ups. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh dear. Bad entrance. Grip the ground with your fingertips. Try and push the ground away. Now with all that weight, I know it's tough. Hang on, 5 seconds. And rest. Nice. Flip over. Reverse sit-ups. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Try and go a little bit higher than you did last time. Onto your shoulders. We want those low abs lifting up our hips. And rest. Woo! Love those. Tons of these. All right, here we go. Scap push-up. Dolphin. Let's give it a go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Last set. Keep those elbows straight. On your little scap push-up. Spicy. Shake out those arms, grab a drink. Good work, peeps. All right, keep rolling out those wrists. If you guys stretch out your forearms here, okay, as we go, keep those forearms from lighting up too much. Okay, let's try these out. So we're gonna do reverse plank hip thrust. As I showed you before, we've done these a few times. Okay, this would be step A here. Bring your hips down, shooting them back up. Okay, that would be number one. A little bit harder, straighten your legs. Did these on Monday, but now we're adding in a hip thrust. Elbows slightly bent, so you get a little tricep in there. All right, then we're gonna flip over into our side.
Okay, these ones are going to be fun. So we're gonna bring that back knee in a reverse direction, then we're gonna kick it through. So you're gonna kick it out to one side, bring it through. Okay, so that is obviously tough. All right, so we can always just hold a side plank on your elbow, whether we got this, all right, on both feet on my elbow, or I'm gonna bring my knee down and just kind of do a little thrust. All right, you choose, but still try and challenge yourself. Okay, then flip onto our tummy. All right, we're gonna go, where do I room? Snow angels. So basically on your tummy, making a snow angel. Okay, so lots of back here. Squeeze your butt, get your chest up. All right, again, we're trying to work kind of that midsection of our back, all right? And then you're gonna get a little shoulders in there. Make sure you squeeze your booty, okay? Keep our core tight. And then we're gonna go plank, okay? Walk back, walk toes back to extension, walk toes up to plank, okay? Obviously, the lower you go, tougher it's gonna be. I want you focusing on, even if you just go a few steps back, as you come forward, here we go, lats. All right, you're pulling yourself forward, trying to squeeze that muscle. So even if you grab your lat right now, okay, pull it, your arm down, and see if you can contract that muscle. All right, squeeze to bring your arm down. That's what our lats do. All right, so lats back here. Oh yeah, 60 back. Okay, what are we doing first? Reverse plank, hip thrust. Here we go, knees bent or knees straight. I'll show both, I'll show knees bent first. 3, 2, 1, let's go. All right, these are modified. Slight elbow bend. Fingers towards your heels, that's gonna protect our elbows. Squeeze your butt at the top, get a little glute in there, that's part of our core. Okay, here's our legs straight. Again, slight elbow bend. And rest. Oh yeah, a little bit spicy in those. Okay, here's our toughies. Okay, we're only going like 6 to 8 per side, about 20 seconds. Try and get to about 6 to 8. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bring your leg through, kick it out. So lots of obliques here. Or you can hold a side plank. And switch sides. Oh yeah. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Kick almost like you're going into a forward plank. Squeeze that butt. Bring that leg through. Kick. Oh shit, saved it. Almost fell. And rest. Oh, sorry, those are spicy. But spicy is good. Okay, on your tummies. Snow angels. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Mid back focus. Get your chest up. Squeeze your butt. Okay, arms shouldn't touch the ground. Touch your sides, come through. Thumbs touch. Try and relax your neck. Lift your chest up using your core. Glute. Good rest. All right. Almost like plank inchworms. Remember those lats. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, plank. Walk back. Extend as much as you can into an inchworm. Pull using your lats to get those shoulders over top of your wrists. Kind of pause on that inchworm. Get lots of core. All Roll up your lats. Coming forward. A few more. And getting 1 to 2 more here. And rest. Nice. Sexy. Sexy arms. Here we go. Hip thrust. Let's go in 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Show my legs bent first. Make sure your skill is necessary. Slight elbow bend. That way you get a little bit of tricep. As you go down, bend your elbows. Come on, get in a few more. And good, rest. All right, the side plank, the little grodies. Try your best on these. Even if it's a super small movement, even if you gotta hold a side plank with some little hip dips, that's all right. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Even if you gotta touch the ground too. Good job, guys. Come on. These are tough. And rest. Nice. Little break here with some snow angels on your tummy. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Get that chest up. Squeeze your butt. Touch your thumbs, touch your sides. Pull your shoulders down and back as you bring your arms by your side. And good rest. Nice. All right, plank, inchworm walks to extension there. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's try and get about 6. Again, roll out, roll out. We're trying to keep our wrists nice and safe here. Okay, rolling back and forth. Oh, these side plankers. Funzy, funzy. Here we go. Give them a try if you haven't yet, if you've refused. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good, other side, other side. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And good rest. Those are spicy. I like them. Okay. So, Angels, last set. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Chest up, squeeze your butt. Pull your scaps, those muscles in your back, down. You don't want our shoulders mainly our neck. You don't want to get them all hunchy. And good rest. All right, last set here. Plank extension, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Walk those feet out. Nice hollow body, banana shape. Pull yourself back in, not just with your feet, with your lats. Dig your fingertips into the ground. All right, do Do a little chest opener. Doing that neck. Here we can also go for some child's pose. Gonna just chill here for a bit. All right, always gooder after back day. Hanging out in child's pose. Y'all chill there if you want. Now have a great rest of your week. Love y'all, see ya.